Welcome to our last video on discipling kids. I'm Kathy Walters. If you've missed any of the other videos, you can find them in various locations on our social media channels and the Family Church app. If you've been watching, you have seen us talk about 5 steps in discipling kids. Those steps are: 1, set realistic expectations. 2, discipleship is a way of life. 3, Jesus is the answer. 4, be a guide, not a general. And 5, discipleship comes from overflow. And last but not least is our last step. Don't do it alone. Get connected. This step makes me think of Hebrews 12:1. It says, "Therefore, since we are surrounded by such a huge crowd of witnesses to the life of faith, let us strip off every weight that slows us down, especially the sin that so easily trips us up, and let us run with endurance the race God has set before us." The writer of Hebrews doesn't say, "I will run this race." He repeatedly says, we, and us. We are in a race, but we were never meant to run it alone. We are supposed to lock arms with one another and run this race together. Discipling kids is not easy, but the reward is great. At Family Church, we are determined to walk alongside you as you disciple your children. We have regular services for all ages of children, resources to help you on the journey, and small groups that focus on raising godly children. We must prioritize involvement in church, not because we have to or should, but because we want to. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video series. I pray these words pave a path to Jesus for you and your family.